Yo, what is going on, guys? My name is Yankee and welcome back to a brand new video. Today, in today's video, we're gonna be showcasing to you guys the location here for the search between a vehicle tower, a rock sculpture, and a circle of hedges challenge here for week 4 of the battle pass challenges in Fortnite Battle Royale. So before we get into the video, I do want to ask you guys, drop an early like on the video. If we can get to 50 likes today, it really would mean a lot. Also, be sure to subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. We're on the road to 13,000 subscribers. Hopefully we can hit that fairly soon. So the location you guys are gonna see on screen now, I'm gonna label exactly where you guys need to land to actually collect this little token and get your points for the battle pass. It's gonna be on the outskirts of Moisty Mire. I was a little confused of what this challenge meant at first, between the vehicle and the rock sculpture, but it is on the outskirts of Moisty Mire. You guys see on the screen, that's exactly the location you guys need to land at. It's gonna be in a little bit of a swamp, and then you're gonna run into the swamp, and then you're gonna see the token pop up where you can collect it and pick up your points here for the battle pass. So that's pretty much it, guys. Hopefully this does help you guys out a little bit and leveling up your tiers here for your battle pass. And I know I'm just still trying to go ahead and get all the way to level 100. I think I'm currently level 70 at the moment, so I got a little more work to do, but hopefully this helps you guys out a little bit. So guys, if you are new to the channel, make sure you guys drop a like, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel. Again, we're really close to 13,000 subscribers. Hopefully we can hit that fairly soon, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Have a great day and peace out.